Well, I think the message here, thank you both, is very powerful. You know, you got to roll up the sleeves. This is something that you have to do as entrepreneurs, as you've shown Jan. Mm-hmm. The process is complex, but don't be daunted. You will figure it out if you're on the path and if you're doing things in a disciplined way. And if you do it right, it can open things up, because identifying one DMU of one company will put you in a position to get the second client, and so on and so forth. Do you have final observations, Bill, to wrap up the how?
The first thing I'd say is it's easy for us to talk about it. And my hat's off to Jan. I mean, this is the challenge. You got to go out and do it. And
that's
we
right.
can talk about it all day, but you've got to go out there. You've got to do this DMU. You got to understand the framework. You got to apply it yourself. You got to learn how to do this. There's no way to learn a sport by standing on the sidelines. You got to go out and do it.
How about you, Jan?
I cannot agree more than that, because although I took class of Bill Ole, but still, like, that's only framework. Without actually talking with these people, there's no way I can find out DMU at each organization. So I completely agree with Bill.
Well, Jan, you know, we really want to thank you. You are a very busy entrepreneur, and yet your dedication, despite your time constraint, to come back to MIT, share your insights, your experience, is phenomenal, and that's why we can build this incredible community and do what we do. So thank you.
Thank you as well, Jan. I mean, going through this process of figuring out who makes the decision is something that every entrepreneur needs to do. And I really appreciate you giving back, and this is what makes you successful.
Thank you. It's my pleasure.